And welcome, hi there, welcome to Greg Leighton's Music Show. Today, Greg is going to be performing good time music for the young at heart. And without further ado, here is Greg Leighton.
Thank you, Lacey. Hello, everybody. Hope you can see me okay. I'm kind of hiding out here. I'm going to start with an old song that I'd love to warm up with. Elizabeth Cotton wrote this in 1907 when she was 12 years old. It's called Freight Train. I'd like to play some fun songs today. I used to play a lot for the children when I worked at school, and this is one of the fun tunes that they always love to hear. It's called Zippity Doodah, 1945. Came from the Walt Disney movie, Song of the South. Oh, zip-a-dee-da, zip-a-dee-yay. My, oh my, what a wonderful day. Plenty of sunshine headed my way. Dippity-doo. Mr. Bluebird on my shoulders. Is it truth? It's factual. It's satisfactual. And oh, zippity-da, zippity-hey. A wonderful feeling. Here's an old blues tune, 1956. See if we can get through this one today. Well, I never felt more like singing the blues, cause I never thought that I'd ever lose your love, dear. Why do you do me this way? Well, I never felt more like crying all night, cause everything's wrong and nothing ain't right without you. You got me singing the blues. Well, the moon is star, sun longer shine. The dream is gone I thought was mine. There's nothing left for me to do but I want to play songs that you are familiar with, and as time goes, please tune in on the second and the fourth Fridays. I want to play some children's songs at some point, and I want you to be able to recognize those and sing along with those. But for now, I'm going to stay with some old country. Hope that's all right. And this is by Hank Williams, called Hey Good Looking. Well, hey, good looking, what you got a cooking? I's about cooking something up with me. And hey, sweet baby, and don't you think maybe we could find us a brand new recipe? Soda pop and the dancing is free. So if you wanna have fun, come along with me. Say hey, good looking, what you got a cooking? Got something up with me. Well, I'm free. Keep it all till it's covered with age, cause I'm writing your name down on every page. And hey, good looking, what you got a cooking? How's about cooking something up? How's about cooking something up? How's about cooking something up?
Oh, that's such a good one, Greg.
You like that one?
Yeah, that one's so much fun.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to slow it down a little bit here. This was a song written by Hank Williams. Sang by Elvis back in 1975. Well, here, that lonesome whippoorwill, he sounds too blue to fly. The midnight train is winding low. I'm so lonesome, I could cry. Well, I've never seen a night so long. Time goes crawling by. The moon just went behind the cloud to hide its face and cry. Did you ever see a robin when his leaves begin? So lonesome, I cry. Well, the silence of the falling star, it lights up a purple sky. And as I wander, let's stay with the little Hank Williams, because he was such a prolific writer back in his day. Today I passed you and hold Hank Williams.
Oh, he's such a great songwriter, isn't he?
Oh, he was just something else, that guy. Let's see. What would I like to play next for you? Let's see. Why don't we do a waltz for you? Whoop. If you want to dance, this is a pretty song to dance to. So it's called Always, written by Irving Berlin in 1925. Loving you always, with love that's true always. When the things you play in hand, I will understand always, always. Days may not be fair, always, that's when I'll be there, always. And not for just an hour, not for just a day, not for just a year, but always. And I'll be loving you always, always. When the things you've planned need a helping hand, I will understand always, always. Days may not be fair, always. That's when I'll be there. Like to play an old Mills Brothers tune. It's called Cab Driver. Kind of a fun tune. Cab. Chance to see your face. Please don't stop, need a let it race. Cab driver, drive to Mary's place. Cab driver, once more round the block. Future head or feet.
Ah, that is a fun one.
Did you like that one?
Sure, I haven't heard that one before.
That's a goodie. That's a goodie. Oh, I'm gonna play. This is one of my favorites. This was written by Doc Pomus, who was a very famous songwriter back in the 50s. He became disabled in his life, and he was bound to a wheelchair, and he continued to write music, and he wrote all kinds of great songs for other people. This particular song he wrote, it's a true story that when he was out with his wife, he had to sit in a wheelchair while she went out and danced with everybody else. And so he wrote this song for her. All right, so here we go. It's called Save the Last Dance for Me.
I have heard that one before. That's a fun one to dance around to as well.
Yes, it is. It is a good dancing tune. And we'll just keep on going. So how are we doing out there? Everybody having a little fun?
Well, I sure am. I'm having a great time. And you sound great, Greg. Thanks so much.
Thank you, Lacey. I appreciate it.
All right. You have a comment coming in from your audience saying, woohoo! And thank you, Greg. And thank you for being here today.
It's getting sunny outside. And it's March. And I thought I'd throw this out to all of my Irish friends. When Irish eyes are smiling, shore. It's like a morning in spring, and the lilt of Irish laughter, you can hear the angels sing. When Irish hearts are happy, all the world is bright and gay. And when Irish eyes are smiling, sure to steal your heart away. When there's a tear in your eye, and I'm wondering why, for it never should be there. With such power in your smile, there's never a teardrop that falls. When Irish eyes are smiling, sure it's like a morning in spring. In the lilt of Irish laughter, you can hear the angels sing. And Irish hearts are happy, all the world is bright and gay. And when Irish eyes are smiling, they'll steal your heart away. I am not Irish, but a lot of you are.
Yeah, happy St. Patrick's Day to everybody out there.
And I remember playing many, many gigs with happy Irish people, drinking green beer. Those were the days. Here's an old country tune recorded by Don Gibson back in 1957, and it's called I Can't Stop Loving You. Those happy hours that we once knew, though long ago, still live a lie. love for me, and that love is you. Here's a song Willie Nelson made kind of famous back in 1982. And Elvis did this tune as well. I haven't played this one. Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. And maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. If I made you feel second best, girl, I'm sorry I was blind. But you were always on my mind. You're always on my mind. Maybe I didn't hold you all those lonely, lonely times. And I guess I never told you I'm so happy that you're mine. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time. Here is a little song, a little jingle. This was done back by the Carpenters in 1973, and it was actually written for the Children's Television Network, Sesame Street. And it's a really cute little tune. I'd like to try to play it for you. It's called Sing, and you're welcome to sing, or to hum, or clap your hands, or whatever you like to do out there, okay? Oh, sing, sing a song, sing it loud, sing it strong. Sing of good things, not bad. Sing of happy, not sad. Oh, sing. Sing, make it simple to last your whole life long. Don't worry that it's not good enough for anyone else to hear. Just sing. for you and for me. Sing, sing a song. Make it simple to last your whole life long. Don't worry if it's not good enough for anyone else to hear. Just sing, sing a song, just sing, sing a song. Been a while for that one. Well, I'd like to slow it down again. I'm just in a mood today, I'm trying to play some old songs. This is a song by Cat Stevens, actually written by Eleanor Fargeon in 1931. It's a spiritual that Cat Stevens put together and made into a beautiful song. And this was in 1971, he put this out. It's called Morning Has Broken.
Lose my hands, oh, do, 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 do.
I ever lose my legs, I won't moan and I won't beg. Yes, if I ever lose my legs, no more. Did it take long to find me? I asked the faithful light. Did it take long to find me? And are you gonna stay the night? Oh, I'm being followed by a moon shadow. Moon shadow, moon shadow. Leaping and sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. She's always gone too long. Many times she goes away. I wonder this time where she's gone. I wonder if she's gonna stay. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And leaves no his house no more. Anytime she goes away. I know. Yeah, I'm gonna leave that young thing alone. But ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Only darkness every day. Sunshine when she's gone, and this house just ain't no more. Anytime she goes away, anytime she goes away.
Ooh, woo, woo.
Anytime. That was a Bill Withers tune.
Mm.
And really classic old tune. I'm going to pick it up a little bit for you all. I still am waiting to hear about requests. Anybody have requests out there? Just for
You know, Greg, this morning I was humming Moon River in anticipation of your program today, and also our closing song, our sing-along, You Are My Sunshine.
Absolutely.
But I gotta say, I think you're on a roll here with Cat Stevens and the Bill Withers. And
well, you know, Lacey, these songs go back so far for me. It's amazing. I just have too many songs that I've tried to learn in my time, and it's fun to get back to them and play them, because every time I play them and keep playing them, I can only get better. And I'm also adding more instrumentation these days. For those of you out there, I'm working with some people that I've had the fun playing with, Calvin Morris and Tim Jenkins, Dodie Whitaker, Kelvin's daughter. Mm-hmm. And we added on Jane Keeley on banjo and vocals. And we're going to put together some more music for you all coming up in a later date. So let's play this one for Lacey.
Oh, my goodness.
Well, I did ask for requests.
Oh, thank you, Greg.
So I'll play this one for you, Lacey. And this was written by Henry Mancini. And it's called Moon River.
Singing right along with you, Greg.
Good.
No, I learned that song. Yeah, I learned that song from you.
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, thanks, Lace. Yeah, that's, you know, these old songs, and again, I say people, I give people all the credit that write songs and publish songs. I have many friends doing that, and that's really a beautiful skill. And I've written some stuff, but the stuff I really love to play is old and timeless, I guess I would call it. It's the kind of stuff that you just can't go wrong. So I'd like to close out a little bit here. Why don't we do our sing-along? And I have a few tunes left to play. And why don't we go ahead and take it on? Should we do that? Let's play When You're Smiling. And I'll let all of you sing it out there. you're smiling, when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. When you're laughing, when you're laughing, the whole world smiles with you. But when you're crying, we're in the wrong key here. Hold on. Hold on. Let's play this one instead. Let's play What a Wonderful World. I wanted to do this and we'll get to smiling. I see trees of green and red roses too. I see them bloom for me and for you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, and also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. They're really saying I love you. I hear babies cry and I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Mind. And then let's see here. Well, Lacey, why don't you tell the people about the program and just what's to come up? What are we looking at in the future? Let me pick out a couple more tunes here.
Hey, Greg, that's a great idea.
Yeah.
Hi, everyone. Thank you for being here today, and thank you for watching from home as well. We'd like to let you know that Greg Leighton's music show is every second and fourth Friday of the month for the rest of the year. And Greg will oftentimes be performing live. However, if he has a guest with him, a guest musician with him, it will more than likely be a recorded program. You can find that recorded program on the library's website and on the library's YouTube channel on the day and time that Greg is scheduled, which is every second and fourth Friday of the month at 10:30 a.m.
Thank you. Yeah. And we're just going to keep playing. And if you have requests, please get them into Lacey and I'll try to put them on the list. I'm kind of caught between old classic country and old folk songs, and I'm happy to try to work out some. Here's a song. Let's finish out with these two. just because we're feeling a little spring-like today. It goes like this. 1934. Take me out to the ball game. Take me out to the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jack. I don't care if I never get back. I will root for the home team. They don't win, it's a shame. And it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out at the old ball game. Everybody sing. Take me out to the ball game. Take me out to the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jack. I don't care if I never come back. Root for the home game. If they don't win, it's a shame. And it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out at the old ball game. I hear you singing. All right, let's close it up with a little sing-along. You are my sunshine. Let's do it. And I'll start with the verse, okay? The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held you in my arms. But when I awoke, dear, I was mistaken. So I hung my head and cried. You are my sunshine. Thank you very much, and we shall see you again.
Absolutely. So another 2 Fridays from now, we're right back here for Greg's music show. Thanks again, Greg, and happy St. Patrick's Day to everybody.
Yeah. See you later.
Bye. Bye, everyone.